I'm going to show you how to make a graph using Desmos. Desmos is an online graphing calculator that's extremely powerful, and it works on computers or on mobile devices, so on phones or tablets. The first thing you need to do is navigate to the site, which is Desmos, DESMOS.com. There's also a link on my website. Once you get there, there are some examples, usually some math ones and some creative art that could be fun to check out. But if you want to make your own graph, you need to hit the big red Launch Calculator button. And you'll get to a screen that looks something like this. It may be laid out a little bit differently if you're on a phone or a tablet, but it will work the same way. Now, if you've got data that you want to graph, you have to go up to the plus, and you want to choose Table, and that's going to give you a table where you can change these numbers. So you want to type in whatever your data is. So I'm just typing in a few data points for myself to work with here. And as you type them in, they'll appear on the grid. So Desmos will graph automatically for you. If you've got a different range, you may have to just click and drag, or if you're on a phone or a tablet, tap and drag. You can also zoom in. On a touch screen, you do that by pinching and squeezing. On a computer, you do that by scrolling the mouse. Or you can go up to the wrench, which has the graph settings, and you can change the range that it's showing you. So under X-axis, if I click, I can change these numbers. So if I wanted it to show from 0 to 3 on the x-axis, and maybe on the y, I only want to see from 0 to 6. And then if I just click away, it gives me that range that I selected. And I selected that because it makes my data show up nice and clear. Now, one of the things we do a lot in science when we've got a graph is we find the line of best fit. So I've got my data table in cell 1 right here. Right below it, there's a faint number 2. If I click on that, I can type something in to cell number 2. Now, one of the cool things with Desmos is you just type in the general form for whatever function you've got. If I look at my data, I've got what looks like a pretty straight line. So to do my line of best fit, I'm just going to type in the general form for the equation of a line, which is y equals mx plus b. Now, it's got this yellow warning sign. There's some variables that it doesn't know what those are supposed to be, in particular the m and the b. So what I'm going to do is Desmos lets you add sliders where you can adjust those values. So I'm just going to select all, and that gives me sliders for both the slope and the intercept. So as I look at my data, I can adjust these numbers. So I can just grab the slider and I can drag it around until I've got something that matches my data. Once I've got that line nicely on my data, I can see the line of best fit. In this case, it's y equals 2x plus 0. And if I ever need to change the steps or the range of those sliders, I can just click on the numbers at the end, and it'll let me adjust. What are the possible values, and how much does it change by with each step of the slider? So there you go. That's how you make and analyze a graph in Desmos.